Here we go as we start this 3-on-3 matchup.
Backbreaker.
Score point pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
And set him up. Hurt. This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. He's tagging out.
Oh, my God.
He's lost some of his win now.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Drew fending him off.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Oh, what a sliding clothesline!
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Kicking the spot.
Six-man tag.
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Whoa! Cross the top rope all the way to the floor.
Big forearm.
Rocked with a headbutt.
But not done yet.
A second one.
And now a third. Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Oh, man, that hurts.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Oh, a suplex. Tagged into the action.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Rear chin lock and now just rapid fire punches. Good night.
Able to give him the slip.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
Running elbow drop on target.
Here he goes for the win.
And the count doesn't even begin.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And tagged in is Kevin Owens.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Great escape by Owens.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
Oh, a bump to the face. Score point pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not. What power.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah. Able to elude it.
Flip meets face.
KO is getting knocked around a bit.
Owens needs to find an opening.
Enough already.
Oh, wow. Check out Kevin Owens' face.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. Taking aim. Owens is a sitting duck.
Keeping the pressure on.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, he's got him up high. Yeah. Follow-away slam.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
My devastating impact to the back.
Uh-oh. Jumping suplex released. Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
He's hit off the tag.
Was scouted there. What a headbutt.
Vicious. Tag switching it up.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Looking for a high risk move.
Soaring.
What a hot shot.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Super kick. That should do it right there.
One, two.
No, kick out at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Stomping away.
It's not looking good for Owens.
Owens just can't find any breathing room.
Momentum going back to Owens' corner.
Could be a chance for Owens to change the complexion of this match.
Crushing double stomp.
Solid punch. Bad predicament right here.
Can't just turn your face for that. Hooked up in a pump handle.
And neck breaker.
Yes.
That was nasty.
Not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Uh-oh.
Look out. Oh, but effective.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck breaker.
Oh, gosh.
Big impact. Owens wreaking havoc.
He just turned this into the KO show. There's a tag. What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
Uh-oh.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
There's the switch, Drew McIntyre's in.
Back of the arm, cross-face submission is applied.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt, sir.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Oh, what a right hand!
Tag is registered.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Counters that. Caught the leg. I trapped the leg into a belly to belly.
That was impressive.
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
KO is getting knocked around a bit. Oh, he's getting shut down at every turn. Can't quite get him there.
Oh, kick right in the face.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out.
Raise the bar even higher. I bet the